The presence of two Russian Tu-160 Blackjack bombers in international airspace off the coast of Scotland resulted in the deployment of Typhoon fighter jets by United Kingdom. A UK MOD statement released on the 10th of December disclosed RAF Typhoons and QRA, Quick Reaction Alert, at RAF Lossiemouth were scrambled today as a precautionary measure against unidentified aircraft approaching the UK area of interest. However, no reception took place and the Typhoon subsequently recovered. An important point to be noted is that this is the first time Typhoons were armed with Meteor missiles for a QRA mission. In this video, Defense Updates analyzes why Russian Tu-160 bombers provoking Britain had no chance against Typhoon fighter jets armed with Meteor missile. Let's get started. Blackjack is the largest combat aircraft in the world, with maximum takeoff weight of about 275 tons. It can cover a distance of more than 12,000 kilometers without refueling. The record distance it covered during one flight was 18,000 kilometers, spending more than 24 hours in the air. As of 2017, the Russian Air Force Long Range Aviation Branch has at least 16 aircraft in service. The bombers proved their effectiveness during Russia's air campaign in Syria as they took off from airfields in Russia to strike terrorist targets. The aircraft employs a fly-by-wire control system with a blended wing profile, and full-span slats are used on the leading edges with double-slotted flaps on the trailing edges. The Tu-160 has a crew of four. The Tu-160 is powered by four Kuznetsov Nk-32 afterburning turbofan engines, the most powerful ever fitted to a combat aircraft. The Tu-160 is a variable geometry wing aircraft, which it wedges against the fuselage when switching to supersonic speed. Unlike the American B-1B Lancer, which reduced the original Mach 2 Plus requirement for the B-1A to achieve a smaller radar cross-section, the Tu-160 retains variable intake ramps and is capable of reaching Mach 2.0 speed at altitude. The Blackjack is deadly since it's capable of carrying up to 40,000 kilograms, that's 88,185 pounds, of ordnance in its two internal bays. Apart from traditional bombs, the payload can include 12 Raduga KH-55SM cruise missiles or 25 AS-16 kickback short-range nuclear missiles. KH-55SM cruise missile has a range of 3,000 kilometers and can be armed with conventional warhead or 200 kiloton nuclear warhead. AS-16 kickback has a range of 300 kilometers and is armed with a 300 kiloton nuclear warhead. Russia's military announced the decision to resume production of modernized Tu-160, dubbed Tu-160M2, back in 2015. The modernized planes will see many upgrades, including improved engines, and will have digital hardware replacing old analog equipments. The serial production of the bombers is likely to begin in early 2020s, with the Defense Ministry planning to purchase at least 50 aircraft. In the short term, Russia will buy an initial batch of 10 aircraft. The Eurofighter Typhoon is a twin-engine canard delta wing multi-role fighter. It's primarily operated by the Royal Air Force, German Air Force, Italian Air Force, and Spanish Air Force. Typhoon is considered to be one of the most potent operational jet fighters in the world. The Typhoon has excellent agility and is capable of a maximum speed of Mach 2. It also has the ability to supercruise at Mach 1.5. Britain has 160 of these jets. Meteor is a Beyond Visual Range (BVR) missile, developed by MBDA and is based on the requirements derived from six nations. A missile is considered to be BVR if it can strike at a range of 20 nautical miles or 37 kilometers and beyond. Meteor is designed from the ground up to meet not only today's threats but also future ones. It's capable of engaging fast, agile jets to small unmanned aerial vehicles, as well as cruise missiles in extreme weather conditions. Meteor has super aerodynamics and propulsion performance, enabling it to pull off intense turn angles when pursuing an agile target like a modern super maneuverable fighter. It has a range of 150 kilometers and is capable of attaining speeds of over Mach 4. The missile has no escape zone of 60 kilometers, which is the largest for a missile of this category. The missile has a high explosive blast fragmentation warhead, which is triggered with proximity fuse or on impact. In our analysis, Meteor topped the chart in BVR missile category. To know more, please check the video on above card. Tu-160 Blackjack, though a very capable bomber, is a bit outdated in today's world, having been designed in the 1970s. The massive aircraft is pretty easy target to detect and track, especially since it doesn't have a stealthy profile. Typhoon, being a very maneuverable aircraft, is an excellent launch platform for Meteor, which is tightly integrated with it. Meteor is designed to take out even small and agile fighter jets and is not expected to have any difficulty against acquiring the Blackjack. In case of any eventuality, a barrage of two Meteor missiles for each Blackjack will almost certainly result in a kill.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos like this. Hit the like button if you find the video interesting, and kindly provide your feedback in the comment section. This will help us improve.